My dad locked me in the tool shed overnight because I broke his hockey stick. When I was around 10, he made me sleep in there for a week because I didn't know how long.
Ever since I heard the howling wind.
By the time I was 16,
I didn't need to go where a Bible went.
I was growing up just so I wouldn't have to sleep under the same roof as I could.
Then you know your gifts seem heaven sent. You lead me to a color and
man, will you ever hold a grudge?
I don't know how you house the sin.
Do you know what's
but you're free now. Oh, I was never sure.
Now, why do we have to talk about all that stuff?
Because I want to know you.
But I'm free now. Won't you settle down, baby, where you Heavenly Father, she's definitely lover.
It was Christmas. The neighbors called in another domestic. I told the police I was a great Christmas tree.
Remember that day when we lost the north?
You know, when I go visit Dad, I bring a paper sometimes to look at the headlines. And he actually likes to read stuff from the business section.
I'm a coward in a coward way.
Forgotten to.
But I know now, honey, that I can't pretend. Sing it, Heavenly Father.
Can I use these out more?
This out of
me. And
let's love me, yeah.
I'm sick of you.
You are nothing like that man.